list of 84 charges they wanted to arrest me for, because they made each separate hack a charge.
Right.
And so there were 84 charges for like 84 different violations of the Computer Misuse Act for every single, you know, hack we did. I was advised by my lawyer to give a no comment interview, which means I should reply no comment to every question. And they were very annoyed by that.